Jesus himself prayed to God, addressing God as his Father. In fact, there was more than 70 occasions of how Jesus addressed God as his Father. But there was one time he did not address God as his Father, and that was when he was on the cross. And there his prayer was, my God, why hast thou forsaken me? He was forsaken and could not call God Father in order for you who are sinful to be able to call God your Father. This is the reason why we can pray. Jesus gave it all that you might have.